Phrygian mode, and in this case, well, you know, Paco did not use much Phrygian mode for a minor chord, but mostly in flamenco this is used for a 7 flat 9, for a 5th 7 flat 9 chord from the root. So let's play E7 flat 9, and I will play E Phrygian, which means open fingering 1 over the chord of E7 flat 9. Phrygian mode.